Amnon Kongo says he's not going to buy the Lego, pink Lego for his girls because we live in 2012 and people should choose to be what they want to be. I associate this to people can choose the education they want to have. People can choose the place they want to live. People can choose the way they want to live as long as they do not break the law.